Hi, my name is John Gottshall. I have a show coming up at Gallery 114 opening on December 5th. It runs the length of December. And on Saturday, December 14th at 3 p.m., a community conversation with Willamette River keepers to discuss the north stretch of the Willamette River. This whole project started when I came down here with my camera just to explore what the north stretch of the river looks like. And I was very surprised at how very, very different it is from the Willamette River that I was used to. I used to live in southeast Portland and very familiar with the river upstream of the Hawthorne Bridge. Much of the industry there has ceased to exist. A lot of the riverbanks have been restored, a lot of replanting done. I was used to a lot of greenery, and when I came here, I was stunned by what should be really beautiful stretches of river, and instead they are flat, they're scraped clean, and most of the soil that you see and much of the sediment in the river here is contaminated. The last 10 miles of the river, from the Fremont Bridge to where it meets the Columbia River, much of that stretch is the Portland Superfund site. And it struck me as I looked at this stretch of river, we're trying to clean it up. But at the same time, this is Portland's industrial connection with the global economy. There are big ships that come in here, there's barge traffic, there's constant motion, there's rail, and much of what's carried in and out of this area is also toxic. It's petroleum, it's other chemicals, it's brought in by rail, by barge, and by boat. How do you restore a stretch of river like this to an environmentally sustainable level where it has its ecological function in a healthy state while it is going to stay and remain an industrial stretch of river, and there are going to continue to be toxic materials moved in and out of this river? So that's what motivated me. My photographs are about this landscape, and understanding that this is not, in the terms of the world, this is not a unique landscape. There are many, many rivers in exactly this condition. And this, to me, sort of becomes an example of sort of an existential crisis we have. We have to figure out how to make stretches like this function again biologically, but we're not going to give up our economic values at the same time. So how does that work? And it seems to me that's an urgent situation. We have to figure this out. And given the state of the global environmental condition, we have to figure it out rather quickly. So this is probably the beginning of a long-term process for me, exploring this and learning about it and talking to people. So my guess is that this is the first exhibit I'll host on this subject, but probably not the last. So please come. Visit us on opening night, Thursday, December 5th, from 6 to 9. We will have the community event with Willamette River Keepers on December 14th. It's a Saturday at 3 p.m. And the show will be up for the remainder of the month of December. Thank you very much.